All you have to do is hit Ctrl Shift Escape on your keyboard. Or you can go to any empty spot on the taskbar, right click, and then choose Task Manager. Now, if you see this basic Task Manager screen, click where it says More Details. Now you should see a lot more information. Make sure you are in the Processes tab. And what you should focus on is the GPU or GPU Engine column. Now, if you don't see any of these two columns on top, all you have to do is right click on any other column and then choose GPU and GPU Engine. Now, for the sake of example, we're going to be using Adobe After Effects. And as you can see, at its current state, Adobe After Effects is hardly using any graphics resources. But I have a project open, so let us preview that project and see if there will be any differences. And it's a fun project. It's a slowly rotating rectangle. Now let's see what happens. And as you can see right here, Adobe After Effects is now using a lot more resources than it was using a few moments ago. Now for many of us, this percentage value may not be enough. We want real numbers. To see more information, click the Details tab. Now if you don't see the GPU or Share GPU column, all you have to do is right click any other column and choose Select Columns. So now go to the bottom and make sure you check GPU, GPU Engine, Dedicated GPU Memory, and Shared GPU Memory. So in my case, let me select Adobe After Effects again. And now I can see exactly how much graphics video memory it's using. Now it gives me the raw numbers. Perfect. So overall, as you can see, this is very, very useful, especially if you are concerned about system performance for your graphics. So play with this as much as you like and try to see how your system works. So for more videos like this, please subscribe and thanks for watching.